Welcome back to my Let's Play on Super Mario Galaxy 2. In this episode, we're going to continue on... We're going to backtrack first. I forgot, so I have to backtrack still. First of backtracking is Chalkmerk's Galaxy's Prankster Comet. So basically there's cosmic clones, and I was hoping I'd be able to survive that, but I didn't. What am I talking about? I did survive it. No, I've been trying to distract the cosmic clones so hard that I've been trying so hard to distract the cosmic clones that I haven't been paying attention to the normal goal. Doing that after. How many stars until only 609? Now this one's a daredevil run, actually. You have to do the boss with only one hit. One hit kill. And you can't skip this again. Even though you've seen this cutscene before, the only difference is my pinhole. Sucks because I hit him over. Thank you. There we go. He needs business. Bowser Jr. needs business now. Weird thing, it's just a normal star instead of a grand star, but I guess that's the only thing they could really do. Yeah. It's probably why none of the castles or grand star levels in Mario Galaxy 1 had Prankster comments. I have Beatbox, the only one. Okay, on to World 5 then. Now that everything is patched up, no more backtracking until the end of World 5, I guess. Before I do that, Prankster comment, I'm going to do a secret star that I kind of want to get over with already. Because it's actually pretty hard. Yes, good. That'll help me do a shortcut that allows me to go to the pipe that's actually on this planet. Now you don't want to exit this pipe then, again. Now you're probably thinking, this looks familiar. Well, it does, but this time, like last time you only have to score 500 points. This time you have to score 600, which actually makes it pretty hard. And hopefully I'll do it on my first try. I can't remember if I did the last one on my first try. Ah, dang it. Oh. I need 50s already. I need my 50s. I think the next one's gonna be a 50. Oh yeah, I did not first try this. Oh, I just needed 150. I just needed 50. I mean, that didn't I made it sound like I needed 150, and that's not the truth. Ah, I missed it. I went so fast. Are so good. So far, much better. No, I can't miss the 50. I can't miss the. Ah. Well, that really pains my score. But still doing better than last time. Got the 50. Ah. Oh, come on, no. Ah, I missed it again! No! I would have hit it if it wouldn't have changed so quickly. Maybe I won't be able to do that other Shiverbird star this time, because this one's so hard. Ugh. Again, missed it. Why? Ah, I thought it was a different one. Alright, got it, I think. Bonus score! No, we have time for the next star yet. Might as well make as much progress as we can. I mean, why not? This one's also a timed mission. No, long jump. I can't exactly remember how many star bits I need for the whole 400 Wumba. Octo Army Icy Rainbow Rump. That's a little bit of a mouthful. You don't want to waste all your star powers there. I mean, I should be able to do it. Shouldn't be that hard, but I only have one more star left. Oh yeah, I got this in the bag. I spoke way too soon. Right after I said I got this in the bag, I died. Just my luck. And since you have to skate during this, it's actually kind of hard. Oh, I'm just gonna walk it. It makes it a lot faster because you can't hold this. But now I'm gonna skate there. Although I wanna grab the star in Rainbow Mario, so that's what I'm gonna do. Also known as Starman Mario, I guess. But that'll be it for this episode. Thank you all so much for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, and I'll see you all next time. Bye.